The phrase average Joe was coined for a reason. Joe's the guy who wears a shirt that says Joe on it. Joe doesn't steal the girl, he's the guy you pal around with, but not since the playoffs. Now Joe's a bachelor from Alabama who changes everything. Joe's a guy who carries New York City on two bad knees and guarantees victory. Joe's not just a name, it's an idea. Fathers expect more from a kid named Joe. That's how big the playoffs are. They took the name Joe and made it Joe.